we have the bones of the lower leg, right? We have two bones. This is the tibia, and it is the medial bone. And then here you have the fibula, which is the laterally located bone. The way to remember these is that the tibia is the larger one, and it bears the weight of the body. And then here's our fibula, and not only does it have the la at the end to remind us that it's laterally located, but it's also a relatively small bone compared to the tibia. And if you think about a fib as a little white lie, then you can remember that this is the fibula. So it tells you which bone it is. Fib, because it's little, like a lie, and then la, that it's laterally located. This is our proximal end, closest to the body, and our distal end. So here we're going to actually add our foot in. So let's take a look at some parts of the tibia and the fibula. So here we have our tibia, and this is the anterior view. And if this is the fibula is laterally located, then we know this is the medial side. And you can see that there's a slight bumpy protrusion here at the proximal end, anteriorly located, and this is called the tibial tuberosity, and it serves as an attachment site for the patella and for muscles of the leg. The patella is the kneecap, and it would sit right here between the femur, which would attach here, and the tibia here. So if we go all the way down, here's the shaft or the body or the diaphysis of the tibia, and then going all the way to the distal part, you see this slight, see how it has a slight overhang here? This is called the medial malleolus. And you can actually see the medial malleolus. This is sometimes, from an external view, considered at the ankle bone. So if you take a look at your own leg, you can see that bumpy part at the ankle. What you're really seeing is a part of the tibia called the medial malleolus. I'm going to just go ahead and rotate this so we can actually see a superior view. Now we're looking down on the tibia. And you can see here are condyles, and this is the medial condyle. Here's that medial malleolus. So the medial condyle and the lateral condyle of the tibia, and these would articulate with the lateral and the medial condyles of the femur. So I'm going to just put that back here again. So we're still looking at the anterior view, and there's our shaft of our tibia and our medial malleolus. And then to look at our lateral leg bone, here again you have the fibula. And if we have a medial malleolus, we also have a lateral malleolus. And the lateral malleolus, again, you can see externally, if you look at your leg, this is the other side of your ankle bone. Neither one of these are actually ankle bones. The ankle bone sits in this little pocket here, and the ankle bone is one of our tarsal bones called the talus. So the ankle bone sits here and forms a type of hinge joint. Thank you.